So if you haven't joined my Discord yet, then be sure to do it, and the link will be down in the description, because I'm doing giveaways every day for 2 to 10 trillion, and the more people that actually join my Discord or my Discord giveaways, the higher the giveaways will actually get. So don't forget to join my Discord for more giveaways. Hello everyone and welcome back. So right now I have 4 quadrillion and I'm just about to rebirth. So I will actually get around 4 million ticks whenever I'm going to rebirth. So that's not a small amount at all. So as you can see, I actually have 100 ticks right now and I can get 4 million whenever I'm going to rebirth. So I do need a lot just to upgrade it once, as you can see. So let's see how many upgrades I can actually get for 4 million when I have 339. So let's go to rebirth and just do it. So I will get 4 million whenever I'm going to do this, so I'm just gonna accept. And there you go. So I used 4 quadrillion for rebirth and now I actually just look kinda naked, but oh well. Anyways, let's go into upgrades and see how many times I can upgrade it. So I see you guys when that's done. So that was 4 quadrillion or 4 million, and I did go from 339 to 428, so that's not bad at all. So I actually think that I got around 89 upgrades in total, so that's pretty awesome. And I do hope I can get a lot more web now, but I have figured out that it doesn't really mean that much. If you can only upgrade it like 50 times or so, well, of course it does mean something, but it's not that big of amount that you can actually increase. But then again, one upgrade is one case extra, so you will increase your amount no matter what. Also, as you can see right now, I have kinda no case books. So what I actually did before I did rebirth is I gave my other account some case books, and whenever I have rebirth, I will trade it back. So that's kinda what I'm doing right now. So first of all, I do need some items to actually sell before I can get some trillions back. And at the moment, I usually save around 10 to 20 trillion, so I actually have something to work with. So I will actually recommend you guys also save some case books before you rebirth. And if that's 1 billion, 10 billion, 10 trillion or anything, then do it, because it will save you a lot of time. And you will get your web a lot faster, because you don't have to build up your casebooks first and then start to get web afterwards. So I would highly recommend do it, because as said, you can get your web a lot faster because you don't have to build up your casebooks at first. So right now I'm just getting the last 15 trillion and I will show you guys how fast I can actually open right now, or how fast web I can actually get from 428 cases. So I'm just gonna accept these 15 trillion and there we go. So let's go in and see how fast I can actually get web. So here we go, I will open 428 and there we go. So let's see how fast I can get. Okay, so it takes around 8 to 9 seconds to actually get 1 trillion, so it's not bad at all. Before I did rebirth, it did take around 13 to 15 seconds, so it did improve a lot. So with this I can actually get a lot more web now, or at least a little more web. So my giveaways will actually begin to get a little bigger. So don't forget to skip any of my giveaways or my daily giveaways on my Discord. And as I did say in the beginning of the video, the link for my Discord will be down in the description. Also, I will type the link anywhere here on the screen, so be sure to just copy that or just click the link, which is a lot more easy. Anyways guys, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video and want to see more of this kind of videos. So if you do, then please like the video and maybe subscribe or dislike the video if you didn't really like this kind of video. Also, be sure to check in tomorrow where I'm going to make a new giveaway. And the giveaway will most likely be around 50 trillion, so don't forget to check in tomorrow. So again, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I see you guys in the next one.